nails and whatever. Still have to go there.
What is it, Troy?
Sammy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous. But now, they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Really now? Okay. Interesting enough. Oh, hey. Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah. She was talking to what's his name over there?
Thanks. Jade? Jade! Are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Want a deal?
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Oh. Okay. I think that's understandable.
Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a popgun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
Hey, part of the embers, huh? All right. Let's see where he is. Dawood, huh?
Jade, this is Quain. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Quain. Do you copy?
Quain, I was just about to contact you. Sally broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You will have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Where is it, though? Okay. Let's try doing this, then. Now I know where. Got an idea. Normal arrows. Let's see what happens. How did he make me out? Oh, what the hell? We'll see.
Move.
Okay. I think I have to see this. I don't know what she... Hey, but at least I got trash on me. Or shit. That was amazing. They are siblings, after all. God damn it. I'm sorry, Jade. So that's what you meant.
If you pass the fun zone, please check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
Fan zone, huh?
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in the speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
Yes. You're an asshole.
Street did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
Where is the objective, though? The wood, right? Alright. I'll go for that first. We will see what happens. But yeah. Rise. Way over here, too. Fuck. And separated from other buildings, so no runners will be able to actually get through there. I don't know. This feels like sketchy.
We saw a flare nearby. I'll bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Oh, someone's going to be dead soon.
Ouch. Let's try. Did that runner really die? That runner died. God damn it. Idiot. The saber. Holy shit. That's nice. Not yet. That door's locked.
Hey! Anybody here? I swear I saw something.
Ouch. A police rifle. If I clear this, get inside the offices. Ah, shit. Turned by Rise's thugs into their outpost. Attempted to make an inspection. Holy shit, this is it, isn't it? Oh my god. Oh, this turned into a scavenger hunt and or whatever. Outposts. Clear the office outpost.
Just quiet! I heard something.
All right, all hands on deck. It's happening now. Ah, shit. I forgot that there was actually another way to actually... Damn it. Do not just get out of cover just like that. Be bad. There you are.
What are you waiting for? Find me. hear you scream.
There we go. Someone's heading up. Ah, shit! I should've taken cover. I've died 2 times, I'm not gonna die anymore. Should not. Let's take the stairs. I think at least this part of the place is cleared. Not the downstairs one yet.
Come on!
Upstairs, huh? Nice. I'll go this way. There's some over here. We're gonna start searching. Not this one. All upstairs. Where are you? You got no choice but to go. It's been cleared. Nice. God, right, they're really leaving themselves full of holes right now. I mean, I don't mean that literally, but yeah. Still, okay. I'm gonna have to remove you now. Find out who's causing the smoke. 15,000 tons of the anti-gadoid gun? What? What is that? Okay. Sure, I guess.
On the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Reiser's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Hey, look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
Yeah, his bag. Collect the remaining objects. Shisha parts. Is there a demolisher nearby? Holy shit. That's a demolisher. I don't know where he's attacking from. And I think there are two of them. Military throwing knives. 123 over there, 137 over here. Why? Maybe I'll take off, but whatever. How was that? Right. Never mind then. Empty. Nothing here. All right. Okay. Please help us. The hell? Just in case. How did they make it out again? Damn it. Where is it? Yeah. I forgot my camo. Am I in here now? The shisha, huh? There it is. Well, here we are. It's not looking good for us. Oh, my cover's blown. Wait. Oh, shit! That's not good. Good now. Let's resume. Ah, shit. Here. Let's try you. Okay. Why do I have to keep wasting ammo with this shit? Shisha. What the heck is this? Damn. Zipai saber. Well, time to run. Oh shit, he died. Okay. Yeah. again. Wait a minute. Is that what you think it is?
You can't get them all. I'm not done with you. I'm right here.
Why did I end up here? Why did I end up here? Why did I end up here? Try more. Here we go. Yes. The roofing. I already got the one over here. Ah, shit, I forgot entirely about this.
Thank you.
Shit. Alright, collected one here. Here. Now I think here. Son of a bitch. That was too close. No, that's not what I needed. Hold on. Aggression, huh? You evaded pursuit. I almost got caught there.
We cannot.
That's not good. Oh shit! That is not good. What was that?
Please, help us.
Not good. Oh my God. That was a crying one. Wow, that was cool. Well, I didn't expect that. It's somewhere around here. Thank goodness. So that's what it means to go do a takedown, huh? All right, David. That is one heck of a... Oh my God. I'm out of there. Being at the ground floor, it's a nightmare in itself already. Oh, that was convenient. Okay, what's up? Hey, what's up?
You see that?
I heard you had a
point. Oh, shit. David. Oh my god, those are Ryze. That's Ryze. What the hell? How exactly do I do that? Oh. God damn it, Ryze. This is gonna be bad. Oh, nice. Over there. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You're done, you hear me?
First off, go fuck yourself. Ryze.
Thanks. I owe you.
What happened?
Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why?
What?
Software was closed because an error occurred? Oh my god. Now? Of all times? You've got to be kidding me. At least it auto-saves. Just how far did it go? Alright, I'll be right back. Today, we shall find out what the heck has gone wrong with the entire thing, so... Well... Great. This is just fantastic. This is just fantastic. Something else, my friend. Something else. don't turn off your console. What if an error had actually... What if an error came up? How far?
This is the wound. I'm with a small child. We need help.
Great. Spawn me there again, huh?
They beat me. I'm turning. Please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you, help my son.
Dawood, seriously, that's karma for you. Should not have left the tower.
Who are you? Crane, Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be alright. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
Oh boy. The hole gets dug deeper and deeper. Question is it right at the moment? I'm not sure. You were paying attention to something else, piece of shit. I better zip line down there then. I can do. Is it an area?
All right, I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
Hell.
Oh, that didn't... That sucked already. I'm gonna have to do this accordingly. I don't like it, but what choice do we have right now? Rice. Oh my God. Rice is hiding the truth about this for their own benefit. God damn it. Why am I not surprised? Try again.
You should probably stop pulling this trigger.
I got the last guy. Why am I doing that? Regular arrows, please. Why am I doing this to myself?
Come on. Oh, God.
You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna go up. I'm way too high. Shit. Should not have messed with the marksman. Not exactly a marksman, it's just...
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
What am I exactly looking for? Find the meteorite samples? What exactly am I looking for? Even I'm not sure. Wait, what is this? Stuck on the rocks here. Hard to find. More over there. shit. Ow. From time to time, they will be coming. Okay, then. Come on, give me something here. I'm outside. Not gonna work. Wait. What is that? Are those cars supposed to be there? A lot of fluorescent shrooms here. Ah, shit. People are after me now.
You'd do the same if you were in my shoes.
Sorry. My family needs those suppressants.
Nope. Where is it? Again. What is going on? Come on. Tried to come down, but you couldn't. Ouch. It's in the rocks, or maybe it's in here. I'm not sure. Anything. Anything. Maybe it's also in the water. I'm not sure, but... I knew it. Water. They are hard to find, oh my god. One more. Why are there items being left on my doorstep? I'm not sure, but... What is this? Come on, give me something. Where is the last one? God damn it. Keep using medkits just to heal my own injuries when I fall. Sorry, pathetic enough. Just herbs. They're just herbs. Nothing new. Come on, I don't want it to turn to night. Wait a minute. Maybe. Ah, you've got to be joking. Not again.
difference, us or anyone else? Get it! It's not.
Ouch. Really? Turning your back on me is the last thing you need to do. It's always zombies busting out some door or something. This time it's working properly. You tried. You just tried. They tried. Keep trying. Let me see. Come on. Tell me where the thing is already, for Pete's sake. It's one more meteorite piece. And I still can't find it. What the literal hell? No, I should not search the same place. Maybe try here. Maybe there. Oh my God. Over there. Asshole. Samples go back to David, yeah. Let's climb the bricks. Go up. Oh my God. Are you freaking joking? Yes. I do not deserve that. To be very clear, I do not deserve that.
All right, I've got your meteor fragments. Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please. They came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer.
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.